The event store has just updated, so this is the brand new event store for this week of the Final Fantasy crossover, and as you can see, you are able to get your hands on one event pack for free by spending 6,300 gil, which will take 4 days worth of completing challenges, and then you'll get yourself one of these packs for free. Now, hopefully you guys get the best luck with this thing. You definitely want to redeem it, because there is a small chance you get the Buster Sword, albeit a very, very, very small chance, but it's definitely worth spending your gil on this. And yes, you will only be able to get one of them, because by the time it comes to the next week, this will be rotated out and you won't be able to get it anymore. So yes, you can only get one of these event packs, but it's definitely nice to be able to get a free event pack. Obviously, everyone was able to get their hands on a free pack anyway, and hopefully in this free pack you can get yourself the Buster Sword heirloom. But I thought I'd let you know, you want to complete 4 days worth of challenges to be able to get this brand new event pack. Anyway, I'll see you guys at the next one. Good luck with the pack, and goodbye. Bye.